had a nightmare about this forest. A fight.
It wasn't a nightmare. I told you it was to keep you calm.
That was real? I remember men shouting.
Our retinue was returning home late one night. We were ambushed by Ronin.
The Ronin must have been dangerous. My father's samurai were frightened.
Not of the Ronin. Of Kazumasa.
Of my father? Why?
He and his samurai drove the Ronin off. But Kazumasa pursued them on foot. You could hear their screams. He returned to us just before dawn, covered in blood. Some of his own men mistook him for a demon of the forest. Do you recognize this lake?
We used to meditate here.
How you'd fidget.
You told me to pretend I was a rock, and all I wanted was to swim.
The view's much better from the shore. Join me, young master. These old bones need a rest. This time you'll have to keep me from fidgeting. Some of my favorite memories happen at this lake.
Stopping a child's fidgeting?
Your mother and I would come here when she was pregnant with you.
We should keep moving.
A grown man, and you still can barely sit still.
We can meditate again, after the walk.
Yes, young master. Cemetery isn't far.
Feels much closer when you're not carrying water.
How could they?
They may break stone, but they cannot erase the memory of these warriors.
Please gather the spider lilies. I can't bear to look.
Matsu would weep at the condition of this place. Most of these warriors fell in the rebellion at Yariko. They deserve better than this. This is all I could find.
It is enough to make the poison, but I don't want our time to end.
The Shimura Cemetery isn't far.
With a view of the waterfall. Let's go, my lord.
Thank you.
Kazumasa. I do enjoy our rides together.
Did you say Kazumasa? Oh,
did I? You ride with your father's grace.
Did you often go riding with my father?
Lord Sakai taught me to ride a horse.
Hiya! Careful. Mongols ahead.
Wait, I can mix the new poison for you.
How does it work?
Oh, it's terrible. Causes madness. They'll turn on each other like wild beasts.
Good. Make it. Quickly.
The poison is finished. Take it. I'll stay here.
Just for now. After the Mongols are gone, I won't need it.
You
Thought we rid ourselves of those bandits.
Not bandits, Mongols.
Oh, I couldn't see them from here. After all this, I'm worried about the Shimura Cemetery, my lord. Would you check on it with me?
Of course, Yuriko. Let's have a look. Are you tired, Yuriko?
No, Lord Saka. This is the best day I've had since our afternoon at Lake Omi.
I don't remember that. You are sure that was me?
It was so long ago. You must have forgotten. Hasn't touched this place. Do you remember, young master? We'd pay our respects to the Shimura warriors buried here, then spend the afternoon writing poems.
I remember, Yuriko.
Let's write one now. Well said, my lord. The proud do not endure. The greatest of us fall in the end.
We should return to Omi.
I'll stay a while.
I know better than to argue.
Good. You learned something today. Kazumasa used to say Lord Shimura was too concerned with that castle.
The strongest point on the island.
He equated strength with the huge, the immovable, like a mountain.
He had a point. Doubt and indecision have destroyed armies. In the midst of battle, true leaders must stay rooted, stand firm.
But look at that waterfall. That immovable rock yields to water. The strength we need is all around us. I have one more place I would like to visit, my lord, when you're ready. Sakai. cold wind is getting to me.
Yuriko, you're not well.
Nonsense.
Let me take you to Akashima. They can treat you.
We have to visit someplace special.
Where?
It's not far. After that, I promise we will see your healers.
Fine. But if you start feeling worse, we go straight to Akashima.
Of course, my lord. Always so stern.
Where is this special place of yours?
You'll see.
You cannot tell me?
I won't have to.
Lead the way.
Let's see if you can keep up.
Careful, Yuriko. There's an onsen around here, isn't there?
There it is. Shall we take a closer look? Isn't it beautiful?
Very. Why are we here?
Are you upset? I hope it's not wrong of us to come.
I don't understand.
Oh, it's so painful to see you weighed down by sadness with Lady Sakai and the little one.
Yuriko, are you all right?
It's nothing. I just felt a little faint.
When did you last eat?
Yesterday, I think.
Wait here. I'll find us something.
I'm not a child.
Please, Yuriko, rest here a moment.
As you wish, since you ask so sweetly.
I'll be back soon. Maybe there's game nearby. Bring this to Yuriko. Make her eat a little.
Yuriko!
Her horse isn't here. She rode off. She came this way. Horse. She can't be far.
Yuriko!
My lord.
Yuriko, are you hurt?
No. I got lost.
Where were you going?
I saw my mother. She waved but kept walking. I had to catch up.
I'm bringing you home.
Make an offering.
You do not.
Please. For all the times I've done as you asked, come with me. Let me pay respects to my mother.
All right. But don't push yourself.
Thank you. My mother would take me on long walks in these hills and teach me about the plants.
Maybe that's why you saw her.
There. night, you brought little Jin to me. And he was so sick after all that time in the forest. We had already lost Lady Sakai. Kazumasa, are you listening?
I'm listening.
I made him drink that remedy my mother taught him. We sat by his side the whole night. You held my hand. Do you remember?
Yes. I remember.
That night, I was so scared, so sad for little Jin. But I was so happy. Does that make me a bad person?
No.
When he recovered, when you taught me how to ride, the day we rode to the onset, oh, the sunset was red and full. That was...
That was what?
The best day of my life. It's dark, Kazumasa. Tell me what you see.
I can see all the way to Yarikawa.
I remember the war. A tragedy for all the clans.
There's the temple in Kushi. You can see the pagoda.
Every new year, I pray there for you and little Jin and my family.
Jin is lucky you take such good care of him. Castle Kaneda.
I wish you weren't there so often.
Why do you say that?
You have many responsibilities. I am grateful for the time we share. But I always want more.
Now tell me what you see. Yuriko? Fall at last, to be no more than dust before the wind. have my thanks.
An honor to work on your body.
It's wrong to enter violence with more violence toward you. It's right to prevent more suffering. If you kill these raiders, others will retaliate.
Lord Sakai.
What's the problem?
Mongols are gathering nearby, preparing to strike.
We should evacuate to Castle Canada.
Evacuate and the Mongols will hunt you down. Not one of you will live to see Canada's walls.
But we won't have blood on our hands.
Go tell the village your plan for them, Hochi. I'd like to see that.
Norio, I wish you cared about the Eightfold Path more than others' opinions. First, you follow Enjo around. Now, Lord Sakai. Do you ever think for yourself?
Wash my brother's name from your mouth.
Enough! Norio and I will do the fighting.
Everyone else can go hide.
I refuse to hide. I don't take lives. But I am not a coward.
I'll scout the village. See what defensive preparations we can make quickly. Gather. Everyone to you. Ready them to take shelter. One of these rooftops should work.
Everyone! We need you to gather here. Bring your families, quickly.
Here, perfect. No walls. Mongols can strike from any direction. If we flee into the swamp, people will get lost, separated. Easy prey. There.
No need to panic. Just gather here.
Incense burners. Add black powder to the incense. Get the smoke nice and dense. Enough to use as cover. Norio and Hochi lead everyone to the temple. I'll deal with the Mongols here. They'll blame me, not the villagers.
My lord, we've gathered everyone.
Take them to the temple.
I won't let you fight alone.
If the Mongols go to the temple, who will protect these people?
I'll do as you ask.
Keep your naginata ready. I'll owe you a jar of sake for putting up with Hochi.
Everyone! Mongols are on the way. Follow me to the temple. The invaders will face the wrath of a samurai.
Please, everyone! Do as Norio says! We'll take shelter at the temple!
At the edge of town to wait. I can hide in a granary. They're here. Now to light the incense burners. I hope the Mongols like smoke.
Shelter!
Lord! On the floor!
keep going!
Lord Sakai, I need your blade!
Life is yours. What happened, Norio?
I was fighting. A Mongol snuck up behind me. Ochi threw himself at a blow meant for me.
You're both braver than many samurai I've known.
I didn't know he was behind me until I heard him cry out. By the time I turned around, he was dead.
It's not your fault. Norio.
Every time they lifted the cover on the pit, the daylight would blind us. This time, one of them stank like sake. I felt their hands pull me up, but my brother threw himself at them. He was starving, wounded, but he fought them. He fought them so hard.
You don't have to.
Yes, I do. They gave up on me and took Angel. They took my brother. Everyone who rode south from Cedar Temple. All gone. Except me. They deserve to live. I'm the one who should be dead.
I thought the same thing after Kumoda. Many times. I don't know why we survived, Norio. But we did. And these people are counting on us. We're all they have. The people of Akashima are alive because of you. Don't forget that. Because they won't. said a temple in Kushi still needs our support.
Kinds of armor. This will keep you safe. Much better protection.
Honored to work on your blade, my lord. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
May your steel remain sharp and strong.
He was
in the forge.
Your bow.
Tadayori Nagao would envy this bow.
Thank you.